www.favecrafts.com presents Bernadette's Gourd Creations Tutorials. This time I'll show you how to make a woodburned birdhouse. First thing to do is prepare two gourds. Clean the exterior of a medium-sized apple gourd, roughly the size of a gallon milk jug, and for the roof you'll need the top half of a Martin House gourd. Step 1. Cutting a hole in the apple gourd. You will need a drill gun, 1.5-inch hole saw, and scrapers for cleaning the inside. Roughly in the middle of the gourd at the flattest spot, drill a hole. You may clean out the gourd if you like. Step 2. Drawing roof and flower pattern. You will need a pencil and a pencil rest, nasturtium pattern found on my website, bernadettesgourdcreations.blogspot.com, link can be found in description, transfer supplies which can be chalk or charcoal or graphite paper, your choice, and a stylus or blunt pencil, and masking tape. Drawing shingles. Draw parallel lines along the whole gourd, and then stagger your lines as shown to create a shingle effect. Transfer the flower pattern by scribbling charcoal on the back as shown. Chalk will work too, as well as graphite paper. Attach the flower pattern using masking tape, and then use a stylus or blunt pencil to go over the pattern lines. Step 3. Wood burning. You will need a wood burner. Although you won't need any professional or variable temperature model for this, just an inexpensive hobby wood burner will do. To wood burn the shingles, I use the knife tip and go over the lines very slowly using little pressure. Let the heat do the work. Shade the shingles with a round nose tip using pouncing motions. I woodburned the flowers and shaded them with the round-nosed tip. Be sure to erase all pencil lines after woodburning. Step 4. Applying contrast.
You will need brown shoe polish or a shoe polish color of your choice, cotton swabs, and paper towel.
Rub in brown shoe polish with a cotton swab over the shaded areas of the roof. Use brown shoe polish again to color the whole apple gourd, except for the flowers. Use a cotton swab for the detailed areas and a paper towel for the larger areas. Step 5. Attaching the hanger. You will need 2 feet of hanging material, drill gun, and a drill bit appropriate for the diameter of your gourd. Drill a hole near the stem of the roof and push both ends of cord through, then tie a knot. Step 6. Gluing the roof on. You will need exterior wood glue, weight or masking tape, and an empty container. Glue roof on by applying glue to roof's interior and the top of the apple gourd. For good bondage, weight the gourd down or wrap in masking tape. Last step, sealing gourd. In a well-ventilated place or outside, spray or paint on 3 coats of exterior polyurethane. Let dry for a week or so before hanging outside. Brought to you by Bernadette's Gourd Creations and www.favecrafts.com.